ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟ್ 2019 ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ವೈಟ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ನ ಫಿನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಸಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆಯೋಜಿಸಲಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಿಗೆ ಅರಿವು ಮೂಡಿಸುವ ಸದುದ್ದೇಶ ಹಾಗೂ ಆರೋಗ್ಯದ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ಡೆಡ್ ಲಿಫ್ಟ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಚಾಲೆಂಜ್ ಸೇರಿದಂತೆ ಹಲವಾರು ಸ್ಪರ್ಧೆಗಳನ್ನು ಏರ್ಪಡಿಸಲಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಜೇತರಾದವರಿಗೆ ಬಹುಮಾನ ವಿತರಣೆಯನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡಲಾಯಿತು. ಬಾಂಬೆ ಜಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜುಂಬಾ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ರೂಪಾಲಿ ಕೌಶಿಕ್, ಆಯುಷ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಅಪ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಜಿಮ್ ಅವರು ಏರ್ಪಡಿಸಿದರು. ಇನ್ನು ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಚರ ವಾಹಿನಿಯು ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಾಯೋಜಕರಾಗಿತ್ತು.
The main purpose we thought of this event was to promote and encourage people to be more into fitness, have some more energy in their day-to-day lives, and we are also promoting a charity, it's called the social, the human socials. You can see there the people are coming in. So this is much more of a fitness and charity event, and we just want to promote it in Bangalore.
Lovely. So what is the use for the youths for these days now by doing this event?
See, the thing is that gym has become very boring these days, if I'm not wrong. People don't get that more excited about gym. So this is like a dance plus fitness. So it gives much more energy and much better, the fitness is much more better. You get weight loss quickly.
Very excited. I'm very excited. As you can see, the excitement in the crowd. People are really, amazing and excited about the entire event, Fitness Fest. We have a Zumba Bollywood Jam event, and then we have a deadlift competition going on. So it's an amazing atmosphere.
Can you tell me something about our audience, that whether they should do this, how it is useful for them by doing this?
Yes, of course. I think everybody should try their luck with deadlift, because deadlift is a very easy event. It's just lifting some weights, that's it. And as far as Zumba and Bollywood Jam is concerned, it's dance and a lot of masti, dhamal, right? So there's nothing stopping them. So everybody should participate.
All right, boys and girls, we're going to start off really
Yeah, of course, you're burning calories, you're gaining strength. So if you're burning calories, you're losing fat, you're gaining strength, you're gaining muscle. So it's helpful. I'm really thankful to the audience. The crowd is superb. The entire atmosphere is amazing. We've got a very good response, very positive response. And our gym Up Cluster is right here in the heart of Whitefield. So people who are looking for functional fitness, people who are really interested in burning some calories, losing some weight with some functional exercises, do come and visit Up Cluster. It's near Laughing Waters in Whitefield, Bengaluru.
San Francisco, and it's North America's number one fitness workout, and this workout is having a serious focus on cardio and toning routine, and I'm sure it's going to be having a joy and have a blast here today.
Okay, so how many participants are there today here?
Today we're going to have 200 plus instructors and Zins who are going to come, and we're going to participate and enjoy this session and the whole fiesta.
Okay, what is the reason for doing this event?
So the reason for doing this event is like to make a communication with all the instructors who are coming. As I am a master trainer, I have to make sure that I have to go and visit all the locations for the community events which are happening and conducted in all over the locations wherever we are. And since we are getting into a networking, and we want more enthusiasm in getting encourage people to bring them into a fitness.
I'm Antira. I'm Bombay Jam instructor. So I give classes to Bombay Jam, and just people just love the Bombay Jam class, and it's really heat class. And today I'm really excited to do this Bombay Jam classes over here. Thank you.
Okay, can you please tell me what is the difference between a normal gym and a Zumba?
Normal gym. Zumba is something like it's a full cardio, and gym like it is more of functionals are there, but Zumba is a full cardio.
Is it really helpful for the health pages or anything
like that? Which one? You're asking about the Zumba or the Bombay Jam?
It's Zumba basically.
Zumba. Yeah, definitely Zumba is very helpful because I am also a Zumba instructor. So Zumba is definitely helpful because lots of my clients also they like Zumba. But as of now, I'm taking the Bombay Jam classes. So it's really hit classes.
ಇವತ್ತು ಭರತ್ ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎಸ್, ಈ ಒಂದು ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಇವೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಇವರ ಒಂದು ಏನು ಫಿನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಸಿಟಿಯಿಂದ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ವೆನ್ಯೂ ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಸರ್, ನಮಸ್ತೆ.
ನಮಸ್ತೆ.
ಸೊ ಮೇನ್ ಯಾವ ರೀಸನ್ಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ನೀವು ಈ ಜಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ ಇವರ ಒಂದು ಬಾಲಿವುಡ್?
ಈ ಇವೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಬಂದು ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಒ ಇದು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ರೀಸನಿಂದ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನು ವೆನ್ಯೂನ ಫ್ರೀ ಆಗಿಯೇ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ನಾವೇನು ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಏನು ಇದರಿಂದ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೋ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಫಿನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಕಡೆ. ಹಾಂ, ಇವಾಗ ಏನಂತಂದರೆ ಈಗ ಬರೋ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸು ಕೆಲವರು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಅವರು ಫಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಇದಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಇದನ್ನು ನೋಡಿ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಅವ್ರು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಮತ್ತು ಇನ್ನೊಂದೇನು, ನಮಗೆ ಬರೋ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ಸ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಎಂಟರ್ಟೈನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಮಕ್ಳಿಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅನ್ನಂಗಿದ್ರೆ ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಸೂಪರ್. ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅವಾಗ ಶುಕ್ರಿ. ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಹಾಗೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಉಪಯೋಗಗಳಾಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಇವರು ಈ ಒಂದು ಇವೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ವೆನ್ಯೂ ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸರ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾರಂತೆ. ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಬನ್ನಿ, ಇನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನಿದೆ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಎಸ್ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೇ, ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆ ಪ್ರಿಟಿ ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜುಂಬಾ ಒಳಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತೆ. ನೋಡೋಣ ಬನ್ನಿ ಅವ್ರ ಜೋಶ್ ಹೇಗಿದೆ. ಹಾಯ್ ಲೇಡೀಸ್.
ಹಲೋ,
ನಾನೇ ಹೈಲೈಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಜಿನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಗೆಟ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಕೂಡ ನಮಗೆ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಮೀಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್, ವಿ ಕಮ್ ಟು ನೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅವ್ರವ್ರ ಪ್ಯಾಷನ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರ್ ಆಗ್ತೀವಿ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್. ಸೊ ಒಂಥರ ಖುಷಿ ಅದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್. ವೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಈವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್. ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಈಗಲೇ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲವಿಂಗ್. ಯೂಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಲೈಕ್ ಸಿ, ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಜನ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸುಮಾರು ಜನ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಜನ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಲಾಸ್, ಜಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಜನ ವರಿಯಾಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು, ಅವರವ್ರ ಪರ್ಸ್ನಲ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ಅಂಥವ್ರಿಗೆ ಲೈಕ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇ ಕಮ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್, ನೋ ದೇ ಲ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಬಸ್ಟರ್. ಇದೊಂಥರ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಬಸ್ಟರ್ ಕೂಡ, ಲೈಕ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಅ ರಿಲೀವ್, ಯು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಸೊ ನಮಗೂ ಖುಷಿ, ಬೇರೆಯವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮಗೂ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಹೌ ಯು ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಜುಂಬಾ? ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಜುಂಬಾ ರೈಟ್, ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ಜಿಮ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಒನ್?
Yeah, so I won't be the right person to say that because we all are the instructor right over here. We are all Zumba instructors. So we must pick one of our client to speak that up. But still, just to tell that, we are having a lot of fun and it's our work to make other have fun. And yes, fitness is also a part of it and the icing on the cake. And obviously, through Zumba, you can literally become fit, fashionable, and you can look this colorful also.
Thank you, ma'am, for inviting the children and all the team who are working behind this Mumbai Jam. Being social is like a voluntary based organization. We all are the working professional. We give our time on weekend basis for the underprivileged children, either the senior citizens. They need our little bit time and whatever we can do for their betterment. So what we do, we go to every Saturday, Sunday to different across Bangalore orphan home or community center. We give them training in their education, their skill development, and most important, they need our valuable time. So I request to everyone, in bachcho ke liye thoda sa time nikaliye, because aapke paas sari facility hai, but in bachcho ke paas wo facility nahi hoti hai. Aapke thode se time se in bachcho ka, aaj jaise aap yahan pe zumba kar rahe, kal inme se bhi koi kar sakta hai. So thank you all, and please do something for the society.
Fantastic, Parikshit. Nice to have you here.
Jack.
And talking about Bombay Jam, it's going to be full of Bollywood. Bahut maza aane wala hai. What is this Bombay Jam?
Bombay Jam program is ultimate dance fitness total body workout, which focus seriously on cardio routine and toning routines. So you're going to enjoy this session from the time I start and time till the end. So you will never know when I'm going to stop. And you're going to enjoy this session So I want everybody to keep your phones away and just focus on what you want, okay? So happiness.
Are you guys ready? Are you guys excited? And now before we start off, we'll facilitate Mr. P. Parikshit and introducing Rupali Kaushik, the organizer of the show. Welcoming Parikshit.
Hey! last attempt. Abhi, last attempt. Naseem, Ismail.
Oh,
close to the stage, the head of UPS cluster team, Partho. Ladies and gentlemen, Ayush facilitating all the Zumba instructors one by one.
On behalf of our gym, DR Cluster is one of the premier functional training facilities in Whitefield, right next to Lobby Waters. So if you all guys interested in functional training, if you're looking for something different, like back rope, sledge push, deadlift platforms, all that excites you, then you should definitely come to our cluster. It's one of the unique facilities for training here in Whitefield. So just be there, show up, take a trial class, and tell us how you feel about it. Now, since we have the deadlift competition right here, we've got the winners.
So for the deadlift event, the runners up is Adarshadas here. With the best lift of 110 kilos at a body weight of